Willkommen zurück, meine lieben Zuschauer, bei Dust in Elysian Tale. In der letzten Folge haben wir es geschafft, die Herrin des Wassers zu überzeugen, das Wasser wieder fließen zu lassen, und konnten es nach Schlammingen zurückschaffen. Jetzt wollen wir mal hier die letzte Nebenquest abgeben und Blob seine Trollfinger geben.
Here you go, Blob. 4 Trollfingers. Don't spend them all in one place.
Woo, Daisy! Bet I could play the piano with these puppies. That's assuming I know what a piano is. You done right by me, son. Here's a little token of my appreciation. Tell you what, since you're in the hunting mood, maybe you could help me with my tape.
I don't see how those two things relate. Also, I don't want to see how those two things relate.
Tina?
What's wrong with your teeth, Blob?
Aside from the fact that I only got one left, I've been wanting to construct me some dentures. And if you can bring me 10 rockhound teeth, I'd be sitting pretty.
Okay.
I've been keeping track of all the things people have asked you to do, Dust. This is probably the creepiest one so far.
Here's 10 rockhound teeth, Blop. I'm sure your new teeth will be the talk of the town.
Okay.
I think I'm all set. Thank you, son. Ain't no one gonna tell Blobby can't eat corn no more.
Okay. Perlweiß, du hast Zähne gefunden. Ja. Die haben wir ihm jetzt einfach so gegeben. Wie viele haben wir noch? Okay, wir haben noch 5. Also macht das nicht so viel aus. Yeah.
We came back as soon as we could. Where's your mother?
She's inside with Pa. Once the water started flowing again, she brought it right in for him. Oh, look, here she comes now. Mama, look, they're here. I told you they'd get the water running again.
Bobo, darling, please come inside.
Oh.
Mama? What is it, Mama?
Doch nicht rechtzeitig.
He held on as long as he could, but it just weren't enough.
Oh, Mist.
Pa! Pa, no! You can't go! Just got the water running, he did!
I'm sorry, sweetheart. I truly am. He was such a fighter. It was just his time. And when it comes, there ain't nothing you can do.
Oh, yeah.
We got the water running.
Das ist jetzt traurig.
We failed, Fidget. We weren't fast enough. Damn it! We weren't fast enough!
Dust, you stop that moaning right this instant! You did what you could. You did more than anyone. And for that, you deserve all our thanks. You could have gotten the water running days ago. But I think the hurt was just too hard on him.
Pa, did you hear? I got the water running! Pa! Pa!
Master, let's give them a moment alone.
Das ist jetzt hart. Wir haben getan, was wir konnten.
I don't understand. We got the water running. We did everything we were supposed to.
Yeah.
Fidget, it's like what Bopo's mother said. When the life thread calls for you, you must go. He was fated to pass, and there is nothing we could have done to stop it.
That doesn't excuse this, Aura. Did you know? Did you know we'd be too late?
If I told you before, would you still have tried to save him?
The village needed its water supply. I would have gone to the lady either way.
And it doesn't matter what I knew. And it is why there is hope for you yet, Dust.
What does that mean? Why is it that every time I make a decision, you treat it like some kind of test? What haven't you told me, Aura?
Das frage ich mich auch. Was verheimlicht Aura?
This is not the time nor the place.
And just what is the perfect time and place? How many more have to die before you tell me who I am? Who am I, Ara? What am I even doing here?
Stop yelling! Just please, please stop. I can't take this right now. We did the best we could, Dust. We did the best we could.
I'm sorry, Fidget. I didn't mean to...
And stop worrying about who you are! You're Dust! You hear me? I don't care who you were! I don't even care if you used to work for that general guy! Because you're Dust now!
Wise words, Fidget. Dust, your past is fractured, and your future is not yet written. But you have traveled through this world as a beacon of good, and that is all that matters.
Genau. Das war ja das, was ich schon mal gesagt hatte. Ich habe da eine Vermutung über das Vergangenheit. Er war der Krieger im Intro und er wurde besiegt. Aber eben nicht von einer Armee oder so. Und nun, dadurch ist er zu Staub zerfallen, sozusagen. Und aus dem Staub ist er jetzt wieder auferstanden als rechtschaffender Krieger.
You're both right. I'm worrying so much about who I was that I've been blind to the good I've done as Dust. Anyway, it's late. We should find a place to sleep.
A wise choice. A night's rest will clear your head.
Gut, dann schlafen wir mal eine Runde. Der Friedhof.
And with these final words, we commit Popop's essence to the life thread, where he joins all who have come and gone, who were and who have been. We'll be seeing you, old friend.
Goodbye, my love.
Ruhe in Frieden.
Goodbye, Pa. I'll miss you.
Bopo.
Thank you, Dust. Without you, we wouldn't have any water. You saved Mudpot.
I only wish I could have done more.
Nah, you did plenty. You showed me what it means to be strong, even when the world's against you. Pa's gone now, so I gotta be strong for Mama. Strong like you.
You're a good kid, Bopo. I think your father would be proud.
I think so too. I also think he's happy I found a friend like you. Thank you, Dust.
I'm sorry, Bopo, but I have to go now. I have to get back to the surface to make sure this doesn't happen ever again.
Genau.
You'll come back though, right? You gotta make sure you come back.
I can't. I promise.
Oh, Bopo hat noch eine Quest für uns.
Are you okay, Bopo? Is there anything I can do?
It just doesn't seem real. Pa's gone and I wish...
What is it?
Well, I wish I could give him a proper send-off, you know? My whole life he'd been telling me about visiting those snowy mountains on the surface. And now he'll never get to see it. Not unless I help him. Dust, do you think, somehow, you can try and get me some snow? I think Pa would really appreciate it.
Of course, Bopo. I understand. When I'm in the mountains, I'll remember to bring you back some snow.
Thank you, Dust. Oh, thanks so much.
Honestly, Dust? Snow? How do you intend on keeping it cold?
This is important to him, Fidget. We'll find a way.
Ja, das finden. Ja, das machen wir.
Are you ready to leave, Dust?
Mm-hmm.
I think so, yes. We need to get back to the surface and find that manor Lady Tethys mentioned.
Yes, I know of the place she spoke of. An old estate at the foot of the mountains called the Sorrowing Meadow.
The Sorrowing Meadow? Is that somewhere between Blood Death Gulch and Endless Pain Hill?
Schmerzschluck und Kummerhügel, super.
It was not always called that, Fidget. It was once a peaceful place, but even now, as we stand so far away from it, I can feel something nefarious emanating from its foundations.
Well, that's great! Really, I'm excited. How about you, Dust?
I'm just thrilled, Fidget. Come on, let's get back to the surface.
Ja, auf zurück an die Oberfläche. Hier unten können wir nichts mehr tun. Jetzt zählt nur noch eine Sache. Gaius stoppen. Und dafür sorgen, dass sowas nie wieder passieren kann. Ja, ein einziger Mann bringt die ganze Welt ins Unheil. Oh, 2000 Gold gesammelt. Läden aufgefüllt. Hier kommen wir nicht runter. Hm. Und hier gibt es auch nichts weiter da drüben, gell? Nö. Oh, wieder runtergefallen. Ich finde es ja auch toll, wie sich der Hintergrund bewegt. Da haben sie sich echt Mühe gegeben. So. Quick Save. Und dann wollen wir jetzt mal. Zwischensequenz.
General Gaius, you asked for me?
Your report, Commander. What news do you bring?
Ja, das ist also tatsächlich General Gaius.
Our scouts believe he is alive, General, but his actions are curious.
Curious? How so?
He ventured into the Siramon Caverns and saved a village of natives. As I understand it, his actions got the water flowing again. If what you tell me is true, Cassius would never...
Cassius?
No. Cassius would never. Keep me informed of the situation, Commander. That is all.
Okay, Cassius.
When did you grow a heart, my friend? Most unlike you.
Seit wann hast du ein Gewissen? Dieser Satz ist sowas von falsch. Okay, wir haben neue Orte. Die Sorgenwiese. Die Weihenstätte und den verborgenen Hain. Gehen wir mal auf den Bauernhof. Dort gibt es eh nur zwei Gebiete. Scheinbar. Denn hier haben sie alles zusammengeschlagen.
Those monsters really tore the place apart. Hey, Fidget, can you use that sixth sense of yours to find Gian's watch?
Hoffentlich.
Yeah, actually. I'm getting something from down that big scary hole in the ground. Why is it always a big scary hole in the ground?
I'll have to get back to you on that, Fidget. In the meantime, we should clear it out for Gian and Oneida.
Ja. Sollten wir. Hallo, Schlammmonster. Truhe, öffne dich. Schleimpanzer, der uns gar nichts bringt, weil der schlechter ist. Zwar nicht viel, aber ist trotzdem schlechter. Ah, gucken wir mal kurz nach da unten. Oh. So tief wollte ich nur auch wieder nicht fallen. Okay, die Höhle scheint ja doch etwas größer zu sein. Fliege die Luft. Danke. Noch eins. Ach, so von der Seite. Noch ein Wandhuhn. Noch ein Wandhuhn. Das war nicht schnell genug. Das war schnell genug. Und da müssen wir dann wohl runter. Aber darunter gehen wir dann erst in der nächsten Folge. Ich will zum letzten Speicherpunkt zurück. Der war ja oben an der Oberfläche und dort speichern. Ups. Ja, das war wirklich hart jetzt in der Folge. Das muss ich jetzt auch erstmal verdauen. Also speichern wir mal. Oh, wir sind schon bei 43%. Und dann gibt es jetzt erstmal wieder einen Cut. Bis bald.